Maurice Lee, first of all, what's it like to be here in Oakland? Andre Ward, Chad Dawson.
Man, exciting. Ready to see. That's the fight I'm worried, but I'm ready to see John, you know?
Devon, who are you waiting to see?
John Molina Jr. and Andre Ward.
They're both going to win tonight?
Oh, yeah.
What's the vibe like here in Oakland, the atmosphere?
Well, you really don't know who's going for who, so you can't really eat. You don't want to say any names so that you ain't trying to get into no arguments with nobody who we're drinking.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, who's winning tonight?
Ward, baby, Oaktown.
Oh, yeah, Ward, S.O.G., son of God.
Coach Jerry, what do you say? Andre Ward, it's his hometown, and they love him.
I say Andre Ward.
And Molina by ninth round.
Molina, ninth round?
Sixth round, KO.
I hope for two short fights, because I'm driving back to L.A. tonight, so I don't want fights to go to the distance. I'm going to get home at 6 a.m.
Oh, yeah.
So, what's it like to be here, though? Real cool?
Oh, yeah, you can feel the energy. Yeah, everybody's ready.
I'm from South Carolina.
Everybody, you can feel the energy. You know, you see the Team DeMarco shirts, Team Molina shirts, Team Ward shirts.
Now we just wait for our time.
That's it. All right, hopefully
this
one
motivation
day.
Right here. Motivation.
Yeah, hopefully one day you guys will be here fighting and people will come to watch you guys. So there you have it.
Be on there with us.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Fans excited right here. Andre Ward, Chad Dawson, John Molina Jr., Tony DeMarco in Oakland for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melly Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekpak.